March 8th, 2022. God is on the move and he's doing something new. Sounding the shofar in Zion.